In some tribal societies, an elect offender is made to walk on a bed of red-hot coals. If he burns himself, he is taken as guilty and punished accordingly, and if he remains unharmed, he is taken as innocent and exonerated. This method of trial is called A. Trial by conscience. B. Trial by ordeal. C. Trial by chance. D. Arbiter judices. Answer. Option B. The very methodology followed is very primitive and has acquired a general acceptance by way of custom.